On the ice now, representing the United States, Louann Donovan. She was third in her qualifying group, but after the short, is currently in ninth place. And there's her mother, Annette. Her dad, Tim, is somewhere nearby, but he's the nervous one. He could be out in the hallway. The music is from Tchaikovsky's Sleeping Beauty.
She did well with this program in qualifying. Would like to duplicate that performance, if not improve on it. She'll open with her triple lutz combination. Hangs on, little out of sorts on the landing of the lutz, but showed great patience to get the double toe done to complete the combination. Sending up for a second triple jump, triple loop. Well done. Another scheduled triple, triple flip. Excellent. And she has another very difficult combination scheduled next. Triple toe, double toe.
Wow. Hard to believe watching her out there, but Louann actually began playing hockey when she was about 5 years old and switched to figure skating after watching Nancy Kerrigan in the 1992 Olympics.
Solid double axel. Triple Sal Cow is the last triple in the program. This has been an excellent skate for Louann. It was an improvement over her qualifying performance, the opening combination she made an error on, and an improvement over the short program where she had some trouble with the double axel.
How nice for Louann Donovan. She was so disappointed after the short program and comes back strong in the free skate. Her mom, Annette, very pleased with that performance. When we return, you just